guys, I'm Angie Illustrissimo. Let's talk about mental health.
What is mental health? Mental health includes our emotional, psychological, and social well-being. It affects how we think, feel, and act. It also helps determine how we handle stress, relate to others, and make choices. Mental health is important at every stage of life, from childhood and adolescence through adulthood. Over the course of your life, if you experience mental health problems, your thinking, mood, and behavior could be affected. Many factors contribute to mental health problems, including biological factors such as genes or brain chemistry, life experience such as trauma or abuse, family history of mental health problems. Mental health problems are common, but help is available. People with mental health problems can get better and many recover completely.
Early warning signs. Not sure if you or someone you know is living with mental health problems? Experience one or more of the following feelings or behaviors can be an early warning sign of a problem. Eating or sleeping too much or too little, pulling away from people and usual activities, having low or no energy, feeling numb or like nothing matters, having unexplained aches and pains, feeling helpless or hopeless. Smoking, drinking, or using drugs more than usual. Feeling unusual, confused, forgetful, on edge, angry, upset, worried, or scared. Yelling or fighting with family and friends. Experience severe mood swings that cause problems in your relationship. Having persistent thoughts and memories you can't get out of your head. Hearing voices or believing things that are not true. Thinking of harming yourself or others. Inability to perform daily tasks like taking care of your kids or getting to work or school. Mental health and wellness. Positive mental health allows people to realize their full potential, cope with the stresses of life, work productively, make meaningful contribution to their communities. Ways to maintain positive mental health include getting professional help if you need it, connecting with others, staying positive, getting physically active, helping others, getting enough sleep.
Mental health myths and facts. Can you tell the difference between mental health myths and facts? Learn the truth about the most common mental health myths. Mental health problems affect everyone. Myth: mental health problems don't affect me. Fact: mental health problems are actually very common. In 2014, about 1 in 5 American adults experienced a mental health issue. 1 in 10 young people experienced a period of major depression. 1 in 25 Americans live with a serious mental illness such as schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, or major depression. Suicide is 10th leading cause of death in the United States. It accounts for the loss of more than 41,000 American lives each year, more than the double of the lives lost to homicide.
Myth: children don't experience mental health problems.
Fact: even very young children may show early warning signs of mental health concerns. These mental health problems are often clinically diagnosable and can be a product of the interaction of biological, psychological, and social factors. Half of all mental health disorders show first signs before a person turns 14 years old, and 3/4 of mental health disorders begin before age 24.
Myth: people with mental health problems are violent and unpredictable. Fact: the vast majority of people with mental health problems are no more likely to be violent than anyone else. Most people with mental illness are not violent, and only 3% to 5% of violent acts can be attributed to individuals living with a serious mental illness. In fact, people with severe mental illness are over 10 times more likely to be victims of violent crime than the general population. You probably know someone with a mental health problem and don't even realize it. Because many people with mental health problems are highly active and productive members of our communities. Recovery is possible. Most people with mental health problems can get better
Treatment and recovery are ongoing processes that happen over time. The first step is getting help.
What is recovery?
Recovery from mental disorders and or substance abuse disorders is the process of change through which individuals improve their health and wellness, live a self-directed life, strive to achieve their full potential. Four dimensions of recovery. Four major dimensions support a life in recovery. Health may inform healthy choices that support physically and emotional well-being. Home, have a stable and safe place to live. Purpose, engage in meaningful daily activities such as job or school, volunteering, caring for your family, or being creative. Work for independence, income, and resources to participate in society. Community, build relationship and social networks that provide support.
Thank you for watching.